Growing up, I always loved those soups that had meatballs in it. My grandmother and mom would make them all the time. Okay, so this is kind of taking inspiration from that soup as well as some Asian flavors, and I'm making a turkey meatball. So I'm adding also bok choy, ginger, and soy sauce in a rich chicken broth. And this is so good. It's almost like a big hug from Nonna, from mom, and my Asian neighbor.